day everyone, my name is Jesse Matthias Alfanta, and in this video, I'll present to you the volume of solids and how to solve them. Let's get into it! The volume of a solid is the measure of how much space an object takes up. It is measured by the number of unit cubes it takes up to fill the solid. First, we have volume of prism. To calculate the volume of prism, we use the formula volume equals area of base times height. Example, find the volume of a prism whose base area is 5 square centimeters and the height is 10 centimeters.
10 centimeters. So, volume equals 5 centimeters squared times 10 centimeters equals 50 centimeter cube.
Next, we have volume of pyramid. To calculate volume of pyramid, we use the formula volume equals 1/3 times base times height. Example, a pyramid has a base measuring about 7 by 4 centimeters. Its height is around 10 centimeters. Calculate its volume.
So let's distribute the given. 1/3 times 7 centimeters. Since it's infinite, we will end off with 93.33 centimeter cube.
Next, we have volume of cylinder. To calculate the volume of cylinder, we use the formula pi times r squared times height. Example, find the volume of a right circular cylinder of radius 5 centimeter and height 2 centimeter. Now, let's solve it.
So, let's just be given 3.14 times 5 centimeters squared times 2 centimeters. So, 5 times 5 is 25 times 2 centimeters. Equals 5 times 2 is 50, so that's 50 centimeters cubed. So we have 157 centimeters cubed.
Next we have volume of cone. To calculate the volume of cone, we use the formula volume equals 1/3 times pi times r squared times height. Example, find the volume of a cone whose radius is 3 cm and height is 7 cm.
3 cm squared times 7 cm. So, 3 times 3 is 9. Is
Next, we have volume of sphere. To calculate the volume of sphere, we have volume equals 4/3 times pi times r cubed. Example, find the volume of sphere having a radius of 2 cm.
Times
3.49 cm3. So there you have it, the volume of solids. I hope you learned something. Again, my name is Josie Matthew S. Alfanta. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye!